Hi, hello, welcome to Maths Medium. Today I came with another topic, that is area of trapezium from mensuration 8th class NCERT. So we generally know about the trapezium. One pair of opposite sides are parallel. So here these two are parallel, see, but here we are constructing a triangle. By based on this triangle we can make formulas and we can find the area of trapezium easily. So here if you see from here to here, it means here, this place to this place, it means A to E, we can call it is as A units. Okay, so these two are parallel, right? So up to here, this as A, and this from C to D is equal to C. If you combine A plus C, it means A plus C is equal to B, and this is height of the trapezium. So by based on this, we can find the area of a trapezium easily. So if you assume like A is equal to 20 meters, H is equal to 12 meters and C is equal to 10 meters. So by based on this, we can find the area of a trapezium. See, first of all, A is equal to 20 meters, right? So here 20 meters. So all our values are, I wrote it here with a pen. So let's start area of a trapezium formula. So apart from area of trapezium, here we have one rectangle and one triangle, right? So this is triangle. First of all, make the area of a triangle. So area of a triangle ECD. It means this. See? This is G, this is E, and this is C. Here total length is 10 meters and height is equal to 12 meters. This is parallel to this, right? So 12 meters. So area of a triangle, we know that half into base into height. So here half base means 10 meters, height is 12 meters. So 2 1s are 2 5s are 5 12s are 60 meter square. So this is one. Next, apart from this, now we have a rectangle ABCE. So now find the area of rectangle ABCE. So this is, we know that area of a triangle formula is length into breadth, but here height and A is given. So 20 meters into 12 meters. So this is equal to 12 to the 24, 240 meter square. This is 2. Now by combining these two, we can get area of a trapezium. Therefore, area of a trapezium is equal to area of triangle ECD plus area of rectangle ABCE. So 60 meter square plus 240 meter square, it is equal to 300 meter square. So this is one way of the finding the area of a trapezium. But apart from this, by using these values, we can get area of a trapezium also. So let's see how it is. Area of trapezium is equal to, see, this is triangle, right? Half into H into C plus area of a rectangle H into A. Now here H is common. If you take H as a common here, C by 2 plus A. Now H C plus 2A by 2. Now from this, H is equal to C plus A by 2. Now from here, C plus A, we can call it as B, right? So from that, therefore, area of A trapezium is equal to H into here B, B plus A by 2 because of C plus A. C plus A we get B. So this is the formula for the area of a trapezium. If you substitute H, B, A values in this formula, we get answer like this. So if you want to check this, H is equal to 12 meters. This is checking method only. Into, we know that B is equal to 30 plus A is equal to 20 divided by 2 meter square. It means here also meter, right? So that's why here meter square. 2 ones are 2 sixes are 6 into 50 meter square, that is also 300 meter square. So this is the direct formula by based on the constants, and this is the separate, two separate, it means one triangle and one rectangle. We combine those two areas of a triangle and rectangle, then we will get the area of a trapezium also. We can make any two ways, answer is remaining same. So this is about this session. If you have any doubts, comment on comment section. Please click like button, share my videos and subscribe my channel. Thank you.